they can pay off Vennus with some gold. Oh, Vennus is not cheap. Vennus wants top dollar for play. They want more money. Well, you think he does this for nothing? No way. Final offer for what? Get out of here. You think Vennus wants to leave this kind of a party? There's a lot of men around. Vennus likes the attraction here. Oh, Vennus is not going to be bought off. Vennus is not a woman of the night, apparently.
Thank you.
And I'm sure the opposition is not looking forward to the loving of Vennus either. If you think I got loving, imagine what Xxxplicit Content's gonna get. An infinite amount of loving too. The fans know what they want for snack, Dunkin Donuts, but that's GDS. There's a different meaning for that. But they at least have the greatest spectacle in professional wrestling, not taking very well to the responses of this crowd. Chico Suave and Pat Monix, a good collection of skills, entertainment skill, and the desire to win all in the same alliance. But Xxxplicit Content, they have a game plan at all times, and James Russo implemented the ultimate one when Team Beta was the distraction leading to Xxxplicit Content making a so-called save only for the already exhausted GPA to lose the championship and get blasted in the back by a solid steel briefcase holding the chance of a lifetime contract by the survivor Barry Ryte en route to winning the GALLI Championship at Navidad 1 week ago. With seven other bodies around, GPA was distracted to the point where he did not see the blindsided attack and couldn't respond in time. There was a backstage altercation and GPA was suspended, I believe, for it, and that's why he's not a part of this event. He attacked Barry Ryte in the locker room, and that just created more issues than he's worth mentioning. DDS has some company behind him. Right on the lips. Now you know how it feels, Mr. Dunkin' Donuts. It's all for him. Russo's asking for the disqualification victory. For a kiss? Really? Come on. Barry Ryte is the new champion. They double-crossed the fans. They outsmarted GPA. Whoa, he flashed him. He flashed him, and Chico Suave's running for his life. Barry Ryte's been blinded. Team Chico's out of this. It's Vennus against the whole Xxxplicit Content by himself. And I think he likes triple X-rated things. I think that this is just part of the game plan by Xxxplicit Content. Not only do they want titles, I think the tag titles are next. They want a challenge for tag team championship gold at some point in the future. With some gold. Oh, Vennus is not cheap. Vennus wants top dollar for play. They want more money. Well, you think he does this for nothing? No way. Final offer for what? Get out of here. You think Vennus wants to leave this kind of a party? There's a lot of men around. Vennus likes the attraction here. Vennus is not going to be fought off. Vennus is not a woman of the night, apparently. Oh, my. All sorts of gold coins and dust flung right back in the direction of St. Fuerte's eyes. Fuerte's getting out of here. He bought himself out. He doesn't want any part of this. What a mess we have here. Oh, Vennus is the star of the show right now. But Chico Suave. Oh, wait a minute. Suave just gave a huge kiss to Vennus. It's raining men, hallelujah, and that distraction just did a lot more hurt than good. And now, Hello Kitty Pink Boots is going to get the beating of his or her lifetime at the hands of these three individuals. Maybe Russo making it four. Benefit show for Gringo Loco, but right now it is Vennus surrounded by men, and Vennus is enjoying it. Vennus says, turn around, DDS. Turn around. Monix! Flying fist to the face. And another clothesline. Monix has taken out DDS on a number of occasions already. And Monix is more confident now that he's had a victory against this team. And he wants another one because he's always hungry for more. Drop kick to the left shoulder. And a two count only. What action here between the combatants. Double team back, double team. Chico in the driver's seat right now. And DDS is the one that is having a tough time defending himself against members of the GALLI Allies. Barry Ryte in the past held the GALLI Junior Championship for almost 2 years before losing that title. And I'm sure as the GALLI Champion, he wants to hold the title as long as conceivably possible. And I'm sure he wants to take on and defeat a number of challengers except GPA. He will avoid them like the plague. Ryte misses with the diving attack to the corner. And Suave's drop kick the champion. Did Suave defeat the GALLI champion in the six-man tag team match? Clothesline has startled Barry Ryte. These two are no strangers to each other. And Chico chops the chest of Barry Ryte. Look at the agility of Chico. Do the thing, he says. Wow, how do you do that? He spun him around like a top and dropped him in. Close line by Suave. And an elbow smash as well. Big pickup. And a body slam. Suave's on top. And a two count there. Exciting action so far, as the GALLI allies know what's at stake. If they can beat Barry Ryte, it could be a title shot. But which one of the members of this team wants the title shot more? And will they fight each other to get it? Who knows? Monix on top. But Ryte reaches the bottom rope, forcing the rope break. The pledge was an apology. They were so sad and distraught about losing Triador due to injury that they set apart a game plan to end the title reign of GPA, and it worked. But now the fans know that James Russo is full of it. And one way or another, Monix is fighting for every single individual who is badly in this team. But Barry Ryte found an opening and hit that spinning, twisting backdrop suplex. Monix explodes with the right shoulder up. Ryte, the champion, cannot stop one of the newest and best fan favorite sensations in GALLI in quite some time in Pat Monix. And here's another individual, Sin Suerte, who has scored a number of big wins against Monix before. And Suerte is fresh in this match. And Monix is in trouble. He's in the wrong corner, and he's taking on a lot of individuals who would love to get revenge over him based off what he has done in recent weeks against Xxxplicit Content. Sin Suerte says that the pressure on the head was not tight enough, and then he tagged DDS to inflict further harm. And inflicting punishment and damage is something DDS is well versed in. As a matter of fact, I think he's a doctor of pain and anguish. He knows how to rip people's arms right off of their shoulders. He knows how to rip and tear people's joints. This man himself has been tested in a number of hardcore situations, and his body has endured the test of time, and his career has been resurrected, and he is back in GALLI in tremendous physical shape, and his body has held up well to the pressure of being in the ring against a lot of younger talents, and he still is dominating in the ring at this point of time. Tag is made, the GALLI champion now is in this match, but DDS Spike slams him first, leading to this. Sit down. Swanton bomb off the rope that did damage to Monix's chest. Chico Suave is in range. He wants back in, but Sin Suerte got a chance. While Barry Ryte had a huge opening, and Suerte could get the win, but Monix kicks out again. They gotta make an effort, not an excuse, and the GALLI allies know it, and they're giving it their Sin Suerte sent in the corner. Monix charges, misses, and springboard. Flying fist to the face, and both men are down. And now it's a race to see who's going to make the tag right here. And Vennus wants back in this one in the worst way possible. Close line He blew a kiss. That has startled and staggered Barry Ryte. He doesn't know what to do against this guy. Dear goodness, three of all. Oh, no. Way too much stuff in each other's faces. Man, go grocery shopping for cucumbers now. They're all sold out. My goodness. Pump handle kick has knocked Vennus to the outside. Suave's back in. Suplex C. Oh my! Releasing critic suplex by Chico Suave. And he's on fire. Watch out. He's got right. Super kick. Another German suplex. Ryte takes the fall on his shoulder. DDS is down. Suave's on top. And the referee. He got dragged outside of the ring by Russo. The GALLI Allies had this match going. Collide. All sorts of arguing now. Who the heck is legal in all this? Vennus wants to kiss Russo now. Russo running for his life. Suerte intercepts Vennus with a kick. Baseball slide drop kick. Vennus set it to the steel barricade, which just crashed against the wall. Monix is climbing. Suerte and Suave are brawling. And Monix hits a flying suicide dive on the both men on the outside. Monix from the top. He missed everything. Oh my. Kneecap to the jaw. Right with a big time stuffing double underhook DDT. But Suave has countered right there. He broke it up. Ankle lock. But DDS was spun. And there it is. The rites of passage. The GALLI champion on top. And he's won it for his team. No title shots impending for anyone now.
Until sometime in February, you're suspended.